go, girls. Give me a high five. I'm going out. We have Liaison with Tex and the Shepherd. We've got Trisha and Winnie, followed by David and Douglas, Stacey with Libby, Paula with Cavon, Christine with Teal, Tracy with Bonnie, and Susan with Dexter, and Sarah with Bess, and Vivian with Poppy the little one. To make sure that you all know they haven't had much practice. I think they're making their excuses.
Next stage of track.
training. We shall be able to see a display of that at 1:30. Making sure that they're happy to do whatever you ask them to do. We do expect mistakes, we don't expect them to be robots. They have to be their individual characters. But as you can see, they're all enjoying themselves. And again, you don't see many hobby horses going through the Essex countryside. However, what we're showing here is just the fact that they do have to put up all sorts of different distractions. And it can be things like children on skateboards, bicycles, you name it, could be anything. So we've just used a bit of hobby horses today just to show you they're not allowed to run after them, not allowed to dive on them, they're not to get too distracted, they have to keep listening to their handlers. When you're in a group like this, it's actually really quite hard work for them because they think it's playtime. But like I say, they do vary in ages. You've got little Poppy, he's only 4 months old. But you also have varying breeds. We've got your German Shepherds, we've got your Labradors, your Labrador Crosses, and we've also got a Labradoodle in there as well, just to show you the different breeds that we actually use. And I think the dogs are saying yee haw too. Okay, thank you very much. Well done to everybody involved.